Now, the time has come for us to select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of representing District 12 in the 74th annual Hunger Games. As usual, ladies first. Where are you? Come on, Anna. Well, come on, Anna. I believe we have a volunteer.
Mr. Mayor.
I need to get out of here. You need to get out of here.
No.
Go find Mom.
No.
Prim, go find Mom right now.
No.
So sorry.
No.
Hey, Mom.
No.
Prim, leave. Go find
Mom. No. No. No.
Dramatic turn of events here in District 12. Yes, well, District 12's very first volunteer. Bring her up.
Come on, dear.
What's your name?
Agnes Everdeen.
Well, I bet my hat that was your sister, wasn't it?
Yes.
Let's have a big hand for our very first volunteer, Katniss Everdeen. And now, for the boys. Peter Malark.
To shake hands.
Happy Hunger Games, and may the odds be ever in your favor. As we celebrate the 75th anniversary and third quarter quell of the Hunger Games. As always, ladies first. Tribute from District 12, Katniss Everdeen. And now for the men. The male tribute from District 12. Haymitch Abernathy.
I volunteer as tribute.
Oh, I can't let you do that.
You can't stop me.
Peter.
Let go.
The tributes from District 12. Katniss Everdeen. And Peter Mallard. Well, all that remains is...
No.
But,
I get to say goodbye.
Katniss!
New plan, straight to the train.
No, I have to say goodbye.
Katniss!
No. Goodbye!
There's no way they'll cancel. They can't.
The baby bomb was a stroke of genius. Unfortunately, games are still on. This is goodbye for now.
Presents for the boys.
What is this?
Your token, remember? Hair for me, pin for Katniss. Gold bangle for you, and for Peter. The medallion that we talked about.
Thank you, Effie.
We're a team, aren't we? And I'm so proud of my victors. So proud. You're so... Well, you both deserved so much better.
Thank you, Effie.
I am truly sorry.
Image.
Stop! What are you savages doing? This is the face of a revolution, not some cave painting. Well, Scoot. Have you even ever met Rouge?
Thank you.
Don't worry, Katniss. We're going to make this work. Oh, for you. And for me. And for Senna. Once I fix this mess,